Look at any world map, you'll see the Pacific, Atlantic, Indian, and Arctic. But there's a fifth ocean many people forget or even argue about: the Southern Ocean. For centuries, explorers like James Cook knew the waters around Antarctica were special, cold, stormy, and endless, but most maps just called them the southern ends of the other oceans. Then scientists noticed something extraordinary: a single current, the Antarctic Circumpolar Current, racing completely around the Earth. It connects all the oceans, controls global heat, and drives the planet's deep ocean circulation. That's why oceanographers argued these waters are different. They deserve their own name, the Southern Ocean. In 2000, the International Hydrographic Organization proposed officially defining it as everything south of 60 degrees south latitude. By 2021, even National Geographic recognized it as Earth's fifth ocean. Today, it's one of our planet's most powerful climate regulators, storing heat, capturing carbon, and feeding life from krill to whales. So yes, the debate took centuries, but the world now agrees. The Southern Ocean isn't just the edge of the map, it's the engine room of Earth's climate. Southern Ocean, Earth's newest ocean.